Let's collect some marigold seeds.
Even if the frosts have gotten to your marigolds, it's still the perfect time to collect seeds. Simply open up one of those blossoms and inside you will find dozens of seeds. In fact, you can grow hundreds of marigolds next year from collecting seeds from just a few blossoms. Let them dry for a few days, place them inside an envelope, and store in a cool, dark, dry place.